As you know, today is a first for me as father of the bride. And I have to admit, I have been walking around a little moonstruck over the past days. And that's because it's not often that a father has an opportunity to put his daughter's hand in the hand of the man that comes next.
Mr. Jordan and Mrs. Gabrielle Watercolor.